stands before the Lamb of God unseen. You.